want to come out here?
In New York, I'm Melly Rock. Hiding in my socks. Running from an op. And I shoot at op. And I'm on the block.
Good morning, Huskies. Today is Friday, November 15th. I'm Sierra.
And I'm Amy.
And we have your morning announcements.
Tonight, the Haggerty Jazz Band will present their Shades of Blue concert at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Come out and experience this awesome concert.
Join the Haggerty Theater Department and Thespian Troupe 6885 on Monday, November 18th at 6 p.m. in the auditorium for a preview of our one-act play, Lone Star, by James McClure, and our large group musical that will be taken to the District Festival November 21st through the 23rd. This event is free to the public.
Attention seniors and juniors interested in Florida A&M University. There will be a field trip on Friday, November 22nd to the FAMU College Fair. Permission slips are available in Lower House Admin in room 3219. You must sign up by November 18th to attend with Dr. Cruikshank in room 7100 or Ms. Allen in room 3219. Only 25 spaces are available, so don't wait any longer to sign up.
Juniors, if you do not have an English class on campus and have not seen your counselor for your junior credit check, book an appointment now. Junior credit check should be finished before Thanksgiving break.
Dodgeball is back. Leadership is hosting the first ever Winter Week Dodgeball Tournament. The cost is $12 per team of six. That's only $2 per player. Forms and waivers can be printed from the Haggerty website and must be returned to Mrs. Miller's room 6117 by the end of the day today.
Winter Week is being held the week of December 9th. In addition to the Dodgeball Snowball Tournament, there will be a festive dress-up days, a flick on the 50, giveaways, and more. Stay tuned to WIFF TV for more information as it becomes available.
Attention NTHS members, we are participating in the Thanksgiving food drive. Please check the NTHS board outside of room 2115 to sign up for what is needed. Group hours are being given for this, but you must sign up for the specific items.
The Young Republicans will have a brief informational meeting after school on Monday, November 18th in room 2220.
Stay tuned for promos and then we'll be back.
There's a jazz concert tonight at 7 in the auditorium.
Be there, Huskies.
That was good.
It's for the way you look at me.
Oh. Join the Haggerty Theater Department and Thespian Troupe 6885 on Monday, November 16th at 6 p.m. in the auditorium for a preview of a one-act play, Lone Star, by James McClure, and a large group musical that will be taken to the District Festival November 21st through the 23rd. This event is free to the public. Be there, Huskies.
If a bird poops on my head, I'm leaving. That could have been my head. I'm sweating. Yeah, what is up, Huskies? So, Haggerty Theater and our thespian troupe is doing a preview of our one-act play. And we're doing a preview of our large group that we are taking to districts. This event is completely free. I will put the dates on the next screen because there was a lot of information, but come out and support. Tell your favorite thespians what's up. As always.
Tonight, the Haggerty Jazz Band will perform their Shades of Blue concert in the auditorium at 7 p.m. Come out and experience this amazing concert.
Today is the last day to sign up for the Winter Week Dodgeball Tournament. The cost is $12 per team of six, so that's two per person.
Forms and waivers can be found on the Haggerty website and must be returned to Mrs. Miller's room in room 2117 by the end of today.
Hey Huskies, the Young Republicans will have an informational meeting next Monday, November 18th, after school in room 2220. We'll see you there.
Juniors, if you don't have an English class on campus, make sure to check with your counselor about your junior credit checks. And it has to be done before Thanksgiving breaks.
JROTC is sponsoring a service project during the holiday season called Care Packages for Those Who Are Not Home for the Holidays. They are in need of non-perishable items for soldiers, sailors, Marines, and Air Force personnel in combat zones. Donation boxes can be found in the front office and throughout Building 7.
Attention juniors and seniors interested in Florida A&M University. There will be a field trip on Friday, November 22nd to the FAMU College Fair. Permission slips are available in Lower House Admin and Room 3219. Only 25 spaces are available, so don't wait to sign up. Go Huskies!
And we're back. JROTC is sponsoring a service project during this holiday season called Care Packages for Troops Not Home for the Holidays. The cadets need donations of non-perishable items to send in small boxes to soldiers, sailors, Marines, and Air Force personnel in combat zones. Donation boxes are located in the front office and throughout Building 7.
Attention NEHS members. The deadline to write letters to servicemen and women is December 1st. Please see the information for format on our eCampus page. You can also earn one service hour for donating 5 items for the Thanksgiving food drive. Information is on eCampus. Deadline to Mrs. Gengero is November 19th. Service hour logs are due at our next meeting, December 5th, in 2122.
Now to your Husky Sports.
Hi, I'm Bella with your Husky Sports. Attention students, get on the Spirit Bus. It's free. Sign up in athletics to reserve your spot. Students must have a ticket for the game and assign parent permission slip to ride the bus. Attention athletes, are you a junior or senior with at least a 3.5 GPA and 2 years of athletic participation? If so, the HHS chapter of the National Athletic Honor Society has a spot for you. Pick up your application in athletics. In swimming, Gina DeLulo competes today in the FHSAA 4A State Championships in Stewart at the Sailfish Aquatic Center in the 100 backstroke. Good luck. The boys' soccer team goes against Lake Howell tonight at Sam Momery Stadium. Game times are 5 p.m. and 7 p.m. The girls' volleyball team competes tomorrow in Fort Myers at the Suncoast Credit Union Arena at 4 p.m. versus Palm Beach Gardens in the 7A State Final. Tickets are $9 in advance, $12 at the door. GoFan.com, the official online ticket provider of the FHSAA. Good luck, girls. That will do it for sports today. Now back to the studio.
That will do it for the announcements today. From all of us here at WIFF TV, have a great day. And as always,
go Huskies.